Tom, we're closing out what has been a phenomenal Oshkosh. It's been 2 years. It's been great to get everybody together and see what's new and interesting and exciting about Oshkosh. But a Velocity turboprop, this we had to see. And you're the builder, so you've got the inside story on this. Tell me what it took to put together this machine, because it's gorgeous.
It took a lot of man hours, and development for the turbine, which we had some help with from friends in Florida, a man by the name of Christian Scopey. He did some of the design work for us on the engine and the cowlings, which is a little different than most of the Velocities, as you can see.
How did this project come together? What was the inspiration for this?
The owner of the aircraft and the company that I'm associated with, he wanted to build a composite airplane, and he wanted something that didn't burn avgas. And he originally looked for diesels to begin with, and we ran into this turbine. He knew he wanted that one as soon as we found it.
You said you're close to 90 hours on the airplane. What is the airplane demonstrating in terms of performance and capability?
It performs as well as any of the other Velocities with the turbocharged 550s or 540s. Okay. Burns jet fuel, of course. You get to go a little higher and you get a little better fuel efficiency. The fuel burn is around 18 gallons an hour at about 190, 195 knots, true airspeed.
The aircraft is built on a standard Velocity airframe?
Yes, XL retractable gear.
Was there a lot of adaptation that was needed outside of firewall aft?
Only thing we had to do really different was move weight back because the engine's very light.
So how long a project was this?
About 2 years from start to finish. That time included development of the engine, engine mounts, long days.
Do you see yourself duplicating this project or making the configuration available for other Velocity builders?
Oh, definitely. And that's kind of why we're here, is to showcase the engine. That was the purpose of building this airplane, was to do all the development, get it over with, and then offer the assistance to builders if they're interested in the turbine.
Okay. What's a project like this likely to cost to go from start to completion?
Depending, of course, on the owner's choice of panel and upholstery and paint and everything. $450, $500. That's with them doing a lot of the work themselves.
And what was your choice for panel?
Advanced. At the time, Advanced was one of the only ones that the system would talk to the engine. Advanced, it's got super good support, and they knew what we were doing from the start, and everything went together pretty well.
Tom Duley, we sure appreciate a chance to take a look at your workmanship and discuss what it took to get here. Thank you so much for joining us at Aero-News.
You're welcome.
The SkyReach Bushcan. It's everything a light sport airplane was meant to be, and more. 100 horses in the nose, a slow stall speed, more than 600 pounds of useful load, and it is built for fun. The Bushcat can take you where you always wanted to go, to the mountains, to the valleys, and everything in between. So your options for adventure are wide open.